the start of a feeling. The way I'm feeling is really heading to the deepest dark of this blue abyss. My mind has been killing, the will for faithfully killing, the way of the mic and to write my life has gone amiss. I don't know what I'm doing, but finds how I say I'm doing when I know that I'm spreading lies when I tell you this. Really don't have a clue in, and though I wish I could clue in the closest people to me, but I know I still resist. Opening up, it feels like I'm opening cuts and I'm bleeding straight from my soul when I say too much. With the loss of a parent, it's now becoming apparent that my conscience alone is never gonna be enough. I'm driving on for my people, but people see me as evil when I'm still keeping true to life and its depressive clutch. I hear what you're saying, but I don't get what you're saying when you tell me that I should drop it and I've lost my touch. So don't tell me what to do. It's how I'm feeling. No, don't say it isn't true. It's how I'm feeling. No, don't tell me what to do. It's how I'm feeling now. Don't say it isn't true. It's how I'm feeling. I know I'm feeling this way, so don't say it won't stay.
My mind has been sick and I guess I'm taking my pick when I think the only thing that's left for me in life is this. When I'm gone, I will miss all the ones that will reminisce on my presence. I'll reference every problem that they'd never list. Depression, my heaven, and then their words were my hell. The question is really how many of them could tell that I was not evil and people knew I meant well. But when I was left in my mind to climb up those ladders, I fell. I fell down so far in this hole, but how far is this goal to let them know I'm far from the null? And I tell you repetition is dull, but I'm gripping my skull and I swear I'm on a mission for soul. So listen, fighting back these suicidal thoughts. Your suicide had brought back memories of times we never fought. So time is where I'm caught, even though in time I've learned a lot on how I'll take my spot. So you won't tell me that my times will have to stop. So
don't tell me what to do. It's how I'm feeling. No, don't say it isn't true. It's how I'm feeling. No, don't tell me what to do. It's how I'm feeling now. Don't say it isn't true. It's how I'm feeling.
Video for you guys. You gonna say something to them?
Yes, I was gonna talk to them and tell them that I love them and hello, darling.